Welcome to Cengage Learning's video on completing course assignments in MindTap. This is an installment of the Digital Course Support self-training video series for students. Our agenda for this video is to guide you through the steps of completing assignments in MindTap. The first time you open your MindTap course, Help displays. Help explains where to find everything within MindTap. Click the question mark icon at the upper right to see Help anytime. Then click the Close icon to hide Help. You are now looking at the Week view, MindTap's standard default view. It's home in your MindTap course. In this Week view, each activity displays by due date. You can click an activity to open it. In the Unit view, you can click on a chapter to view all the activities associated with that chapter. You may see the icons on the left have different colors depending on the status of the activity. Blue means you have not started the activity. Blue with ellipses means the activity is in progress. Green means you completed the activity. Yellow means the activity is due within 3 days. Red means the activity is past due, and gray means the activity is not available. In the right-hand side of the MindTap screen is the app dock. Each of the icons represents an app in your MindTap course. There are several ways to navigate a reading activity in MindTap. You can select a topic in the chapter introduction to go to the section in the reading. Then click the right and left arrow to move forward or back in the reading. MindTap remembers your location in reading activities, so you return to your previous location when you select a chapter. You can also use the skimmer to move around a reading. The skimmer displays at the bottom of the page. Click anywhere on the skimmer to move the orange icon right or left. The blue bar shows how far you are into the reading. To search for a keyword or page number in a reading, click the magnifying glass search icon on the app dock. You can then enter the information you want to find. MindTap finds what you're searching for when you click the magnifying glass search icon. Click the blue text within the search results to navigate to the reading. Assignments can display on the Unit view, Week view, or embedded in line in reading activities. An assignment will display information such as the date the assignment becomes available and its due date. It will also indicate if the assignment is for practice or if it counts toward your grade. If your instructor has enabled attempts on an assignment, you'll see how many you have remaining. You can also view your score on the assignment once it's completed. Some reading activities contain inline assignments. When you look at the learning path, you can see whether there are inline activities. Click the arrow to see a list of the inline activities. Your MindTap course also contains homework and quizzes. To begin an assignment, first locate it on the Week view and click it to begin. You can also locate the assignment on the Week view or Unit view. Click to select the title of the assignment. You'll see Assignment Instructions display. Read the instructions carefully, then click Start Assignment Now to begin the assignment. Thank you for taking the time to review this self-training video. We hope you found it helpful. Please make sure to check out our other self-training videos and resources for more help with your Cengage digital products.